So this is the video that literally none of you have been waiting for. I've been boring some of you rigid with strange stories of how I've turned my humble French hatchback into a stealthy campervan. Well, I thought it only fair, as it was my harebrained idea, to try it on myself first before I inflict it on my husband. So this video and the following slideshow are evidence of how I got on. Cheers!